We have come here tonight to add our celebration to those which are going forward all over the world, wherever Allied troops are fighting in bivouacs and dugouts, on battlefields, on the high seas, and in the highest air. Always this annual festival has been dear to the hearts of the American people. Always there has been that desire for thanksgiving, and never, I think, has there been more justification, more compulsive need than now. It is your day of thanksgiving, and when we feel the truth of the facts which are before us, that in 3 or 4 years, the peaceful, peace-loving people of the United States, with all the variety and freedom of their life, in such contrast to the iron discipline which has governed many other communities, when we see that in 3 or 4 years, the United States has in sober fact become the greatest military, naval, and air power in the world, that, I say to you, in this time of war, is in itself a subject for profound thanksgiving.